A Kansas City community group thinks the answer is fewer guns, and they marched today with a message. KMBC 9's Peggy Bright is live at 63rd at Troost right now. Peggy?
Larry, the target of the rally was right back here, this place, Smart Pond. Since it opened, activists say it's attracted not only customers, but also thieves who've come for weapons and ammo.
Their signs make it clear, and they're appealing to others in the community to join their effort. The group, Communities Creating Opportunity, thinks Smart Pond should stop selling guns and ammo.
Having a place like this right in the middle of our neighborhood is not helping anyone. It's obviously not helping the pawn shop because they're stealing them.
When Smart Pond first opened at a little over a year ago, it advertised its weapon sales. The group convinced the owners to remove those signs, but guns and ammo have remained on sale here. Smart Pond said it would lock up the weaponry, but the thefts have continued.
I believe there have been at least 10 guns stolen.
The most recent theft, the group says, is the most frightening, a daylight robbery that netted the thief an AK-47 assault rifle.
Be wise and remove guns and ammo from their stock and stop selling them to our community and our children.
The group moved inside and spoke with the manager today. He told him the AK-47 has been recovered, but gun and ammo sales here will continue. CCO says it's not giving up, hoping community pressure might eventually change the owner's mind before a tragedy like Sandy Hook strikes closer to home.
It's just a matter of time. If they keep deluging our neighborhood with guns, that's going to happen here.
CCO says it doesn't dispute the store's right to sell the weapons, just the wisdom of it. We're live at 63rd and Truce. Back to you in the studio, Larry.
Peggy, thank you. Smart Pawn is within just a few blocks of several churches and schools. CCO says thefts from the store prove Smart Pawn cannot secure the weapons properly.